never could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see, but there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me if I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe. Say you will. Close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the words I love.
It's 12:30, almost 1 o'clock, and the clock is ticking, the hours are coming down, the minutes are coming down. But I just wanted to tell you that I'm excited to marry you today. I've been waiting for over 6 years, so I hope you're feeling the same way. I'm getting anxious and nervous, but I'm excited for the plan God has for us. And I can't wait to start my life with you. I love you.
So much, and can't wait to see you in the moon.
Sing to you when all the music dies. Marry me today and every day. Say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
Father, I said till death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else. Today, make her what you want her to be. I pray to hear her heart. I pray she'll love you more. I pray to cherish and serve her.
Help us to remember when we first met
and the strong love that grew between us. To work that love into practical things so nothing can divide us. We ask for words both kind and loving and hearts always ready to ask for forgiveness
as well as
forgive.
Dear Lord,
we put our marriage into your hands.
Said till death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else. And bring her in your presence to serve her, and we'll bring you glory. is my prayer.